Dad.
I was reading the paper, lady. What you think I do? I don't get me a new tractor.
No.
I never get to do it.
Boy, you got a big head. What are you doing?
You're kidding.
Are you going to come out, Josh? No. Come out, Josh. Ah, he quit it. Get away from me.
What?
Let me
see your back.
Where are we going?
Let me see it.
No, you gotta wait a second. You take me on a tour. What happened to your head?
Besides the obvious.
Can we have the cake yet?
Do you want cake?
I want to go swimming.
No.
What happened to your head? Is it just dirt?
Yeah.
What's that?
Nice hat.
Thank you. I've been told that the camera loved me. Is that true?
I don't know that one. You
know what 757 is?
Yeah, it appears to be. That's what I've got.
Let's just watch Helen and see what happens.
Yep. The camera broke. It's going insane now.
Well, it's not either. It just says loader. I bet it's not a hydraulic loader.
Oh. One of them chip loaders, or whatever?
IHM with loader, A1 chip.
I don't know that.
No endurance.
Yeah.
If you don't turn it off, I'm going to have to show you something nasty.
Ooh.
You're going to have to beat you.
I kind of see. I want to see something nasty.
Yep.
Okay, I'll shoot one. Jay will go swimming with you.
We gotta leave pretty soon.
Probably not a good place to sit and shoot. If you want to shoot, you have to stand up and walk around.
Go backwards, I think.
Here.
Oh, yeah, there you go.
Where did he sit?
He fell over. What you doing?
Is that on?
Yeah.
Hi. Can you see me?
Yeah.
Is it even on?
Yeah.
Yeah.
like a roller coaster. Yeah.
I don't see any light.
Oh, but it's flashing.
I'm making the movie like a roller coaster.
Like a roller coaster?
Hey, everyone. Yeah, have a good trip, man.
Ah!
Roller coaster.
What happened?
Josh, you don't have to do much work. Dad, flip over. Oh, these little gnats are a pain in the butt. Somebody save him! Yep.
What?
You're kind of undone.
They come out. I can't help that. I put them in 14 times. I didn't have a hand in pocket either.
Josh, you eating cheese again? Yep. Here.
Josh? Where'd you go? You. Okay, I won't shoot you. Should we sing happy anniversary to you guys?
No.
What you got there?
The bro problem?
Quit it. It's pretty light right now.
It's really light right now because I'm facing the sun.
Now you're in front of me.
I'm shooting you. Oh, you can eat it anyways.
No, I can't eat my cookies. You need a candy.
Oh, eat it anyway. You got sand on your face anyway. You got sand on your arm. Remember, you got to eat birthday cake real quick. You're not going to eat birthday cake? You're not.
Helen, do you want to give Josh his birthday spanking?
Yeah.
No.
Come on.
Where'd that big stick go?
Oh, no.
Big stick. Need a big stick.
Yeah, come carry me out of here, my little muffin.
Okay, you wait for that.
Josh, don't put that in the water.
One more time.
There it is. I'm behind you now. You need a picture now.
I should get out of the way. Huh? Get your cap off.
Woohoo! Uh-oh. Okay. 1, 2, 3, blow!
No, no, I gotta take a picture first.
Okay. Better get out.
He's such a good poser.
Okay, that's a good one.
Okay, blow.
There, blow.
Woo.
Make a wish.
Good. All
right. Whee.
Can you make a wish?
Wish?
Yeah. Okay.
Good.
Now, should we sing?
Yeah.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Josh. Happy birthday to you.
Yay!
How old are you?
7.
7?
7 years old?
No, 6.
We gotta get rid of one candle then.
I'll be 7, won't you?
Yep,
you are. Okay. Well, are we ready to have cake and ice? Mm. Okay. Put the candle. Whoever makes your birthday every bit as great as you. Happy birthday. Happy 7th birthday, Josh. Love, Uncle Mike, and Aunt Teresa, and Aunt Helen. Do you all look busy?
Yeah.
Okay, rip it open.
Fishing pole.
What kind of fishing pole? hold it up.
Let's see what it is. What does it do? That's upside down, isn't it? Yep. Turn it around.
It's a dinosaur. Yeah.
Vicious sauces.
Hold
it up so
the father
can see it in the camera.
Look this way, Jess.
With your face.
There you go, smile.
Do you use a little dinosaur for bait?
No, they're like,
Just a buck.
Hold it up so we can see it.
Hold it. What is it?
Take it out.
What is it though? Show us what it's on.
What's on it?
Mickey!
You can,
Carla can see it. She's taking a picture.
You can put that on right now so you'll be nice and warm.
No.
Nice. Is it your jammies?
No.
That's cool, isn't it?
Stand up on the picnic table so we can see.
Mama.
Woo! Well, it'd make a nice little dress, too. That's a cute color on him.
Purple.
And what, you know what this is? What?
It's a purple monkey.
People eater. Look at that thing.
A dinosaur.
Some kind of dinosaur-like thing. It says, even though this dragon is a really scary sight, even though he's big and fierce and tall, he's only come to bring a wish for every happy thing. And a happy birthday at your very best of all. I love Dad.
Put it in a box.
Tape. Oh, I got the tape on that one.
Well, you have to tape it. What do you know about that team?
They're going to be a football player.
Ooh, look at that. That's pretty nice.
You can play for the Steelers.
Stewart. Who's Stewart? He's the best quarterback in the league.
Whatever.
You better put that on, too.
Yeah, put that on over the top of that.
They want you to suffocate.
Should we take the sweatshirt off?
Sure. And stuff that little purple guy in your pocket, grab your fishing pole, and you're set.
See how big you swim in this. Hey, we're not working together on it.
Baggies in.
There
you go. Baggies what you need.
Gosh.
Oh, yeah.
A nightshirt. There you go.
Stand up.
Stand up on the table now.
God. stand up on the table.
Whoa.
Dance. That'll work.
Yeah, don't dance.
Do a jig. Happy birthday, Josh!
Start dancing. Woo!
Like your shirt?
I like that.
What are the dinosaurs for?
Those are like,
no.
They're riding a blizzard up on top of
the ski
though. You guys look pretty.
Pretty ugly. Pretty stinky.
Are you going home with us?
Yeah, you can smell it.
Are you going to stay?
Yeah.
Are you going to stay?
You're not afraid to sleep in the camper?
No.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
You're not afraid to sleep by your dad?
Yeah. You didn't bring any of your stuff along.
Quit playing with the fire there, Beavis.
Oh, come on. Give him a match.
That doesn't look like a good idea.
Really? It's kind of fun, though.
Oh, really?
It's going to be dark pretty quick. Your dad's coming home early in the morning, Jeff, or Josh.
Jeff.
You could just walk home and stay with Grandma.
As long as they have it.
I'm not Jeff.
You're not Jeff?
No.
Maybe you should take that pretty shirt off.
No, no.
No?
Can I wear it?
No.
Why not?
You look sleepy.
Oh.
You want to go with us, Ellen? So we put you in
there? I didn't do that.
You want to go home with us, so we put you in there? You can ride
We might keep you up, Josh.
Huh?
We don't go to bed too early.
Yeah, we started at 7.